It's been a while.
Oh, yeah. Sorry for the wait. Hello, people of America, and welcome to episode 14, I think, of Crash Mindful Mutant. It's 9-something in the morning, and I'm recording really early.
Yeah.
So last episode, we saved Yuka Uga from milking, and now we have to go get his voodoo doll from all around the world. But instead of, like, exiting Mount Grimley and going all the way back there, we have these teleporters, which hopefully help us not backtrack. Well, this is kind of backtracking, but it's not too much backtracking. And these are the teleporters. We can go to each one. There's the Frozen Coast, Wasteland, and Wumba Island. We're gonna go to Wumba Island first. Wumba Island. It's been a while. Wait, what happened? Whatever. What the heck? How did I do that? This is actually, this game's broken. Well, time for the Mojo Challenge. Boogity boogity! Booga booga! Sorry about that. Now, where were we? Mentioned the Green Mojo. Just need lots and lots of mojo. Oh, we're done. Nice. Ooh, level up. That's 15 out of 32. Yeah. Speedrun. We're gonna speedrun all of this. Fuck you. Let's go back and get some mojos. Oh god. Alley-oop. Duh. Let's go, Grimley. Duh. What? Not doing the Green Mojo Challenge again. Okay, what am I doing? We need to look for the bones. Wherever they are. Now guys, I know what you're thinking. Jack, this is one of those stupid games. And yes, but sometimes the stupid games are the best games. You know, I need to stop wasting time. But yeah, sometimes the stupid games are the best game. Our objective in this game is to shit on people. Jack, you love the guy. We will always remember you. Top of the morning to you, laddies. So sorry about that again. Looks like the bad camera is striking back. I mean, we're almost done with the game. Oh, look. We never seen that before we bust past here. Another gremlin. Nah, we shouldn't deal with him. Let's just go. Secret dark cave. Oh, that. What's this? What happened? Other than me. Let's go. Hell yep. Knock out. Nice. Bam! Alia? Wait, I need to check out the tool. Leap of wave. That's good. Come on, one more. There we go. Yeah. Hello, humans. How are you? Mortal Kombat. Wait a minute. How are you? Whoop. Out of time on this one. I think. Oh, crap. Gosh. What the hell? How did I do that? And, now what the hell happened? That was holding forward. Just. Oh, crap. Nope. Ow. Dead. Great. Lost my Grimly. Oh no, there's another one here. Just gonna ignore you. No, come on. Okay, good. I don't have to start over. this? Oh, I think this is our first hero mutant. The hero family. Boy, does she sure look different. Crap. Let's get him. Hero family. Boy, does he look badass. Bam! Yes! Now to finish you! Bam! I said to finish you. There we go. Yeah! Look at him. Bad. Oh, look. That's one of his bones. Alright, that's one out of three. I suppose they don't want too much magic, so they added teleporters. Alright. The next stop is the Waste Lair, which is a huge place, and we had to backtrack a lot in that one episode. Actually, we've been backtracking since like episode 3, I think. Since we had to fight Nina Score. Alright. Said something about the Roller Village. Mojos, mojos, mojos. Now, is the Roller Village in here? Nope. Yeah, some more mojos. It's this way. Gonna need a minor roll for this. Aha! Whoa! Oh crap, it's this again! Sorry, bad camera day again. Next time I'm gonna have no choice but to record it in selfie mode. That's why it's so small. I need to hurry it up.
Dead.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Hero defeated. Look at his icon. He has a nose ring. Oh, we got two of the third bones collected. Yeah, I'm gonna stop the episode here because you know it's getting too long. So in the next episode we will go to the frozen coast and get the last bone. And hopefully get to the last mission. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.